was quite deluxe. Servants by the score, footmen at each door, butlers and maids galore. But one day Dan, her kitchen man, gave in his notice, he's through. She cried, "Oh Dan, don't go, it'll grieve me if you do." She said, "I love his cabbage, crave his hash, I gotta have me some of that succotash. I can't do without my kitchen man. Oh, well, I'm just wild about his turnip tops. I like the way that man warms my chops. I can't do without my kitchen man." Well, anybody else could leave, and I would only laugh. But you know that man means so much to me. Jelly rolls so nice and hot, never fails to hit the spot. I can't do without my kitchen man. Oh, and how that boy can open clams, nobody else will ever touch my hands. I can't do without my kitchen man. Oh, and when I eat his donuts, you know that all I leave is the hole. He's welcome to use my sugar bowl. Oh, his bologna really worth a try, never fails to satisfy.